Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In this video, we will be discussing three vitamin deficiencies that may be associated with sciatica and carpal tunnel syndrome. These are two common conditions that can cause nerve pain and discomfort, and it's important to know how vitamins can play a role in their development. So, let's get started. Sciatica and carpal tunnel syndrome are two common conditions that can affect the nerves in the body, causing pain and discomfort. While these conditions have different causes and affect different parts of the body, there are some similarities in the vitamin deficiencies that can contribute to their development. In this video, we will discuss three vitamin deficiencies that may be associated with sciatica and carpal tunnel syndrome. Vitamin B6 deficiency. Vitamin B6, also known as pyridoxine, is an essential vitamin that is involved in many important processes in the body. It is particularly important for the health of the nervous system, as it is required for the production of neurotransmitters, the chemicals that transmit signals between nerve cells. A deficiency in vitamin B6 has been linked to the development of carpal tunnel syndrome. Carpal tunnel syndrome occurs when the median nerve, which runs through the wrist and into the hand, becomes compressed. This compression can cause pain, numbness, and tingling in the hand and fingers. Studies have shown that people with carpal tunnel syndrome are more likely to have low levels of vitamin B6 in their blood than those without the condition. In one study, people with carpal tunnel syndrome were found to have significantly lower levels of vitamin B6 in their blood than healthy controls. This suggests that a deficiency in vitamin B6 may play a role in the development of carpal tunnel syndrome. Similarly, a deficiency in vitamin B6 may also be associated with sciatica. Sciatica occurs when the sciatic nerve, which runs from the lower back down through the legs, becomes compressed or irritated. This compression can cause pain, numbness, and tingling in the legs and feet. Studies have shown that vitamin B6 may be effective in reducing the symptoms of sciatica. In one study, people with sciatica who were given vitamin B6 supplements experienced a significant reduction in their symptoms compared to those who were given a placebo. This suggests that a deficiency in vitamin B6 may be a contributing factor in the development of sciatica. Vitamin D deficiency. Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin that is essential for the absorption of calcium and phosphorus, two minerals that are important for bone health. Vitamin D is also involved in many other processes in the body, including immune function and muscle function. A deficiency in vitamin D has been linked to the development of carpal tunnel syndrome. In one study, people with carpal tunnel syndrome were found to have significantly lower levels of vitamin D in their blood than healthy controls. This suggests that a deficiency in vitamin D may be a contributing factor in the development of carpal tunnel syndrome. Similarly, a deficiency in vitamin D may also be associated with sciatica. Studies have shown that people with low levels of vitamin D in their blood are more likely to experience back pain and sciatica than those with normal levels. This suggests that a deficiency in vitamin D may be a contributing factor in the development of sciatica. Vitamin B12 deficiency. Vitamin B12, also known as cobalamin, is another essential vitamin that is involved in many important processes in the body. It is particularly important for the health of the nervous system, as it is required for the production of myelin, the protective coating that surrounds nerve cells. A deficiency in vitamin B12 has been linked to the development of carpal tunnel syndrome. In one study, People with carpal tunnel syndrome were found to have significantly lower levels of vitamin B12 in their blood than healthy controls. This suggests that a deficiency in vitamin B12 may be a contributing factor in the development of carpal tunnel syndrome. Similarly, a deficiency in vitamin B12 may also be associated with sciatica. Studies have shown that people with low levels of vitamin B12 in their blood are more likely to experience nerve pain and sciatica than those with normal levels. This suggests that a deficiency in vitamin B12 may be a contributing factor in the development of sciatica. Thanks for watching our video on vitamin deficiencies and nerve pain. If you found this information helpful, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on all our latest videos. And as always, if you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them down below. We appreciate your support and hope to see you in our next video.